Papu, Kanna, listen here. This is Ruhi Tessa. Example 1.6. Let x equal to set x. Let set x equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. And set y equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And r equal to 1, 2, 2, 4, 3, 6, 4, 8. This is set of ordered pairs. This is set of ordered pairs. Understand? So show that R is a function. Show that R is a function. R means what? A relation. So show that the relation is a function. Find its domain, codomain and range. So first you have to see that whether the given relation is a function. First, you should know what is meant by function. You have to recall it. A relation F between two non-empty sets X and Y is called a function. Along with me, you try to learn. Even though if you are unable to follow English, I am not speaking that much high English. Very simple English only I am speaking. So try to follow me. Kana English la follow panna mudiyala nalum konja follow panni palagunga. Try to learn it. A relation F. A relation F between two non-empty sets. X and Y is called a function from X to Y. So you can say that A and B also. So what is it? Very good. A relation F between two non-empty sets. Will you be able to say it without seeing the definition? Yes, you will be able to see. A relation F between two non-empty sets. You give the name for that. What is the name here they have given? X and Y is called a function from X and Y. A relation F between two non-empty sets, X and Y is called a function from X and X to Y. If for each element X, belongs to set X. You have to read like that. X belongs to X means you won't be able to follow that. For each element X belongs to set X. So that only they have specified with a small letter, here capital letter. There exists only one element Y belongs to set Y. So for each element, there exists only one image. This is called image. X is called pre-image. For every X, there exists one Y. Only one Y. Understand? Such that X, Y belongs to F. F is nothing but function. So, in the form, how you can write this definition here is F equal to this ordered pair X, Y such that set builder form X, Y such that for all X belongs to for all element X belongs to set X comma for a all element Y belongs to capital Y. X is from set X and Y is from set Y. Understand? So this is the form. This is the function. For each X there exists only one Y. Understand? For each element there will be only one image. Next one is set X is domain. That is first set. The set X is domain. And set Y is codomain because X to Y, the function is from X to Y. So the first set is called domain. The second set is called codomain. Then the set of all images is called range. So codomain and range is different. So it is not compulsory that all the elements in codomain, it is not compulsory to form as an image. Codomain la irukka kudiya ella elementum image a varanumra condition kedaiyadu. There is no such condition that all the elements in codomain should be an image. Do you follow? Let us go to the problem now. So before doing this, It is better to find it out with the arrow diagram. It is better to find it out with the arrow diagram. This is set X. And this is set Y. What are the elements in set X? You tell me. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Enna element rakana irukku set X la 1, 2, 3, 4. In set Y, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So, very well you can write it, domain and codomain, but first you have to check whether it is a function. Otherwise, very well you will be able to write it domain and codomain as soon as you read the problem, isn't it? First you have to check whether it is a, whether the given relation is a function. So, here ordered pair you see. So, 1 is mapped with 2. 1 is mapped with 2. Then 2 is mapped with 4. Then 3 is mapped with 6. Then 4 is mapped with 8. So the condition here, it is satisfied. What is it? First you have to write. From the figure, from the diagram, from the figure, whatever you want, you can write. From the figure, we see that, what you are seeing, we see that, from the definition you can write that, for, same thing you can write, what? For each X belongs to set X, for each element X belongs to set X, that exists. That exists. What it is given in the definition that I am writing. That exists only one element Y belongs to set Y. Understand? Therefore, it is a function. Otherwise, you can write still more further. Thus, every elements also you can write, all elements also you can write. Understand? All elements in X, all elements in X have, all elements in set X have how many elements? Only one image. Only one image in set Y. Understand? If you want, you write it. Otherwise, this is more than enough. This is more than enough. Understand? Therefore, R is a function. Therefore, R is a function. Understand? Next, subdivisions. What are they asking? Domain. What is domain? Set X. What is domain? Set X is domain. Isn't it? Domain is nothing but set X. If you write X also, set X, then it is correct. The answer is correct. But it is better to write it in this form. Better. Set X is domain. Set Y is codomain. Like that also you can write. R. Set X is domain. Then codomain. Next one is what? Codomain. Codomain is which one? Codomain. Set Y is codomain. So Y equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Otherwise, set Y is codomain. Understand? either this or this. எதாவது ஒன்னு எழுதுனா போதும். Either one of this you can write. Next one is what? Range. Range means what? Set of all images. 10 is not an image. What are the images? 2, 4, 6, 8 are mapped. 10 is not mapped with any element. 2, 4, 6, 8 are mapped. பண்ணப்பட்டிருக்கு. புரியுதுங்களா? 10 வந்து எதோடையும் மேப் ஆகல. So what is the range? 2, 4, 6, 8. So the set of all images. In other words, what you can say, no? If they are given in order pair, the second element of the ordered pairs. The second element of the ordered pair is called range. The second element of the ordered pair. Understand? So 2, 4, 6, 8. Do you follow? Since they have asked to show that R is a function, you have to draw this diagram and you have to explain this why it is a function. It is nothing but the definition of relation. Understand? Do you follow? Here this is set X. This is set X. So that only capital letter we are using. Don't write small letter. Understand? Do you follow, every one of you?